Piper Halliwell, you still living at home?
Justin Harper, is that you?
Hey.
Hey.
So who's this, ex-boyfriend?
Oh, don't worry about him, Leo. He's just a friend from school. Besides, he had a really big crush on me. He used to follow me around like a puppy dog.
Are you going to the reunion?
Oh, yeah. Nostalgia struck, thought I'd drive around the old neighborhood. Mm. 10 years. It's unbelievable.
Yeah. We were just actually heading to P3 for the planning committee. We have a lot more food than we have room for. Would you mind?
Absolutely.
Great! There you go. Look at you, Justin, all grown up.
Yeah, you too. Phoebe, isn't it?
Prue.
Prue, right. Sorry.
Well, looks like you got all the help you need, which is good, because they're calling.
No, you can't cut out on me. I need you tonight.
I'll be back in time for the reunion, I promise.
Double extra promise.
I wouldn't miss it. I'm gonna have the prettiest date ever.
Okay, we vanquished your boyfriend. Now why don't you give me my body back and save yourself while you can?
The only way I know how to get out of the body is a knife to the heart. You don't really want that, do you?
So tell my sisters and they will come up with a spell to get you out of me safely. And then in exchange, we'll let you go free.
And give up the power to freeze? A chance to be one of the infamous charmed ones? No thanks. I think I'll stay. But don't worry, it'll be over soon. It's easier if you don't fight it.
Well, if my sisters don't figure you out and destroy you, my boyfriend Tom will.
Wow.
Tom, you scared me. I didn't hear the door.
I didn't use the door. Did you just call me Tom?
Did I? Forgive me. What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just your kisses seem different.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. That's just because I've never wanted you so much.
Piper, what's my name?
You just couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? That's okay. He's too cute to kill. And anyways, by the time he wakes up, he'll be gone. Besides, I have a party to attend and lots to celebrate.